Online teaching has become the new norm for education and training thanks to its great flexibility. However, to fully engage your students and attendees during your online teaching sessions, you're going to need some tools and effective techniques. Don't worry, there are lots of great whiteboard tools for online teaching out there that can benefit you greatly as you teach online. Hey guys, we're back with another brand new video. I'm Gareth from Wondershare Demo Creator, and we publish useful how-to videos regularly. In today's video, we will introduce an offline tool, Demo Creator, which we believe has one of the best whiteboards for online teaching. Moreover, we will also shed light on some online whiteboard options that you can utilize during online teaching. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel, make sure to do so by hitting that subscribe button now. You can also press the bell icon to never miss any notifications or updates from us. Wondershare's biggest shopping event, Black Friday sales, is on. You can save up to 30% off. Check the discounts page in the description below. Let's get started with part one, how to use the virtual whiteboard for online teaching in DemoCreator. To use a virtual whiteboard for online teaching within DemoCreator, you're first going to have to follow a few simple instructions. Step one is to gather your teaching materials. Before proceeding with DemoCreator, you should prepare all of your teaching materials to deliver the best performance. For this, you can create PowerPoint slides or incorporate media files to engage your students during your online teaching session. Make sure to make your teaching content simple yet captivating so your students can quickly understand and learn the concepts. Step two, you're going to proceed to a video presentation project. Launch DemoCreator on your PC and select Start a New Video Presentation. You're going to be redirected to a new window instantly. Then you're going to click on the plus icon from the left side and choose Add a PowerPoint. You can also upload the selected media files to this tool. Step three is modifying your recording settings. Once done with uploading your teaching and presentation materials, you can use different options for enhancing your presentation. You can instantly add filters to your presentation by proceeding to the camera. Moreover, you can add or change the background from the background section. You can add multiple transitions easily to make your recorded presentation look smooth. DemoCreator also allows you to use avatars that'll copy your movements in real time. Step four is to begin recording or live streaming your presentation. After you arrange your presentation or teaching content in the desired way, you can then choose your microphone from the settings. Once you're done with that, click on the Demo and Record button. This will begin the screen recording instantly. Alternatively, you can select the Live button to go streaming on different platforms like Zoom, Google Meet, Microsoft Teams, and YouTube. Step five is to conclude the recording or live streaming. While screen recording or live streaming, you can use the whiteboard option given at the center. You can write and draw efficiently through the whiteboard to teach your students like you always would. Once done, you click on the stop button to end the recording or streaming. Afterward, you can either open the recording in its built-in editor, or you can export it instantly. If you'd like to use a more powerful whiteboard tool, you can discover some online boards for teaching in this section right here. Let's take a deeper dive into the details to learn more about some of the online whiteboard tools for remote learning. Up first is Whiteboard.fi. Whiteboard.fi is an interactive whiteboard for online teaching that many teachers prefer for their remote learning. You can create whiteboards for every new class instantly without being required to register or even sign in. This platform allows you to assign tasks to students and you can upload PDF files instantly. You can also easily insert graphs, shapes, text boxes, and multiple measurement tools on the whiteboard. Moreover, you can also save the whiteboards of your students in a PDF format to access them in the future. Our second tool is ClickUP. ClickUP is an online whiteboard that helps to visualize complex concepts easily. You can unleash your creativity on this online tool by connecting your ideas to form workflows, mind maps, and other types of connections. You can draw freehand, write, and insert sticky notes to communicate with the students. It also allows you to add web page links and images for additional explanation rather quickly. Thus, this whiteboard allows you to visually collaborate among various users with effective ease. And the third tool is eDrawMax Online. eDrawMax offers a secure and well-trusted platform that engages students during remote learning. You can explore various built-in whiteboard templates on eDrawMax that are classified according to the different categories. After choosing a preferred template, you can add sticky notes, annotations, comments, and text boxes to explain a particular subject. You can easily connect this whiteboard tool with over 100 integrations and apps to collaborate with your students. Now we're going to take a look at how to connect the online whiteboard within DemoCreator. If you want to show the online whiteboard during your screen recording with DemoCreator, you can click on the plus icon and then select Share a Desktop. Choose the window running the online whiteboard, then you'll find it showing in the DemoCreator presentation screen. As you can see, whatever you do on that window, it will be in sync on the DemoCreator. Next, you just click on the Demo and Record button and you're off to get your recording started. That's all for today's video, in which we highlighted various online virtual whiteboards for teaching. However, we personally recommend Wondershare DemoCreator for your video creator needs in order to obtain the best results. This desktop tool is compatible with all popular virtual platforms and offers advanced editing and recording features. If you found this video helpful, be sure to hit the like button and also subscribe to our channel for more great content. Finally, don't forget to press that bell icon so you can get notifications for new videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.